sent down the coin toss. Brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Sledge takes it to 14, brought down at the 30-yard line. Kirk, today we get to watch one of the great wide receivers in college football. Doyle's footwork, his great hands, his speed, he is a dangerous offensive weapon.
No doubt, Brad. He's really one of the most exciting players to watch in college football. He catches everything that's thrown his way and is a legitimate deep threat downfield to make big plays for this offense. He's going to face some...
Ball is loose, fumble. It's scooped up, makes it to the 41.
And they're lucky to retain possession of the ball there.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 41. He steps up at the 43. Doyle picks up only about 2 yards with that grab.
That makes it second and 8.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Complete. He's got room. We've got a change at the quarterback position. You've got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. For the first, and he stops.
The offensive line needs to do a better job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
Thorne is waiting for the snap. Oh, excellent punt. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. A great tackle at the 22.
That makes it second and 8.
It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 22. And now he pitches it. Makes it to the 34.
You like to see a team having success like this running the football. It can really open up things for the offense.
Bring him down around the 33-yard line. The halfback took the pitch but couldn't find any running lane.
And there were no running lanes because this defense had so much penetration into the backfield. He would have been lucky to get back to the line of scrimmage.
From their own 33-yard line, second down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. And he throws it away. They come out on an empty backfield. He wants it all. Doesn't get there.
Terrific coverage. And when you clog up passing lanes like that, you can force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Nowhere to go there.
Great job of getting downfield and making the tackle by the coverage team.
Well, I'm sure the offense will be looking to avoid the turnover that ended their last drive.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
He makes his way to about the 32. The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play. Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. Drilled. the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Nice run up the middle.
That'll make it second and 4.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. He's going to try and scramble, and he's going to come up with a sack.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Pressure. He's tackled around the 44-yard line. From the 44-yard line, first down. Tate takes a handoff. He's taken down
at about the 43-yard line.
Pickup of a yard for the tailback.
Just a great job here by the defender of timing the hit and getting him down.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Screen pass, he's got his halfback. Couple of yards there.
The offense is trying to get the ball into the hands of the halfback here, and he did a pretty good job of getting a few yards, but the defense was just swarming to the ball right there.
This to try to put his team up by a field goal. He gets it up. Not a lot of success on that kick. Still no score. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. We've played one. This one's scoreless. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. A second tackle, and he's taken down around the 43-yard line.
The defense just met the blockers head-on and drove them back straight into the runner.
Lewis is back awaiting the punt. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. And he's tackled at the 28.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Nice run there as they work the outside. To the tailback, and they got to him before he could get back to the line.
I think anytime you lose yardage, it's frustrating as a ball carrier. It's very frustrating as a play caller. Makes you a little bit more hesitant maybe to go back to a certain play. The biggest thing you want to do as an offensive coordinator is get the offense over to the sideline after the series, make sure everybody's on the same page, and then show the confidence that you still have in them despite this play that you're going to go right back to the running back and trust that offensive line.
So the sack makes this third and very long.
And here's the line, here's the line. Third, two, third, two.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
At the 41-yard line. From the 41-yard line, first down.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
This is the eighth play of this drive. Once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down.
Let's go, let's bring it, let's bring it. Mike four.
And he hits him hard at the 49-yard line.
Loss of 6 yards on the play. That makes it fourth and one.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Thorne is the punter. Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle. That's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And at this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Over the middle to his tailback. And down he goes at about the 17-yard line. It's second down, 7 to go. Ball on the 17. Strike, and he drops it.
Number one was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 37.
And he tackles him hard at the 29. From their own 29-yard line, it's first down. Tight end. Tackle made around the 41-yard line. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. And he's level at the 41. from their own 41-yard line. Second down. And they make the stop at the 45.
The Cougars are going to call their second timeout.
Five wide. Fires out to his receiver. Brought down at the 35. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's immediately tackled. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Fires that quickly, incomplete. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28-yard line. And they get the sack. He gets sacked on the play. Fourth and long here after the sack. Trying to take the lead by a field goal. The kick is up, and he nails the long field goal. Defensive dominance through two quarters of play. We go to halftime. The Cougars in front, 3-0.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
Things are straight defensive out there right now. David, what do these two offenses have to do to open this game up?
Well, it's fun to watch because obviously I'm a defensive guy and I enjoy this, but when your defense is executed that kind of level, the offense has to be precise. I mean, you got to throw it in tight windows. You got to be willing to take some chances that you normally wouldn't have. How about some trick plays, maybe? I mean, when you're losing the battle in the trenches, you got to find some way to kind of even it out. Maybe get a little bit more options, some reverses, some double passes, something to loosen up this defense, because right now defenses are just winning out.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. It's going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
Welcome back to the action. Second half just about set to begin. We got a tight game here. He's out to the 30. Brought down at the 36-yard line. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Hands off up the middle and stuffed. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. Steps out of bounds around the 45-yard line.
Two tights. Four down.
Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. Gets to around the 42.
And I love this offensive coordinator. I've always really appreciated his approach to the game. A little bit unorthodox in his approach, and this time he gives the wide receiver a chance to carry the football to pick up the first down.
They'll bring him down to the 32-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 32. Makes it out to about the 23. Shy of the sticks. Makes his way out to about the 15. And this is the eighth play of the drive. And he makes it out to about the 14-yard line. From the 14-yard line, it's second down. Scrambling around. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. On the extra point. A 9-play, 65-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. The Cougars continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's to the 40. That's a great tackle at the 44.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
From their own 44-yard line, first down. Finds his receiver, and that's a first down. And he is drilled at the 38-yard line.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
They bring him down in the backfield. The defense was all over that draw play.
And they got very good containment on the halfback. He had nowhere to go with the football.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 39. Throws complete. He's got space to work. He's tackled around the 35-yard line. Third down. Quickly to the tight end. Good open field tackle. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 26. And they get nice yardage on that run. Taken down at the 17-yard line. the eighth play of the series. The 10, a huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. Here they go, first and goal, down by a couple of possessions. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Here's play number 10 on the drive. And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line. It's third down. They need 8 yards here to get the ball in the end zone. So at the end of the third quarter, the Cougars in front, 10-0. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. Kicks up, and he's got it. West has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, the defenses have certainly been the story in this one.
The defense is playing great. I might recommend dropping down a level or two. Instead of playing at the higher level, go down to the freshman level and give yourself a chance to execute a little bit better.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. He makes his way out to about the 35. And that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Looking for the corner, and now the ball is loose. And the defense picks it up. That's a big break for this defense.
You know, this offense just can't afford to be getting hit with a turnover ball. They need to hold on to the football.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
Second down and 9 to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. He's at the 30, and he's tackled around the 25-yard line. From the 25-yard line, first down. Tackled immediately.
That makes it second and 10.
They come out in an empty backfield. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
You wonder now if this guy will get alligator arms the next time the ball comes his way. It's been known to happen.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Receiver's got the first down.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
And he's taken down around the 8-yard line. Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 8-yard line. Just under 3 to go in regulation. And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. Rid of this one. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Quick throw, caught, touchdown. We'll be tied with the extra point. He makes the PAT. So a 9-play, 44-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
This one's all even at 10. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Yeah, this has just been a classic defensive battle all game long.
I've been so impressed with both of these defenses, especially the defensive line. They've been stout against the run. They've gotten pressure on the quarterback. It's made it tough for either one of these offenses to put up any points.
Nice run, and he's brought down. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
Just over 2 minutes in the game. Tackle at the 49. Their own 49-yard line. It's first down. Play action. Going deep, lays it out there. And down he goes at the 17. What a pretty pass play.
This is just a simple play-action pass. The defense here bit on the fake just enough, allowing the quarterback to find an open target, and the result is a big gainer.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Tackle made at the 15-yard line. Down again. Right, 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 right. Well, we've had fun, folks, but we're not done yet because this game is heading to overtime. Here they come. And he just gets rid of it. And here we are. We played four quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime. Fires out quickly to the tailback. Brought down around the 27-yard line. Third and 12. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
It's up. Looks long enough. And he got it. The kicker does his job, but now it's up to the defense. They're going to have to stand up and make a big stop.
This is very nerve-wracking for both teams because now anything can happen on this second series of overtime.
From the 25-yard line, first down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. He guns it to the left. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
First and goal.
From the 1 yard line. Second down. Fakes to the back. Great throw. Great catch. Great game.
What a great play. Tremendous effort to take advantage of the defense holding them to a field goal. They knew they were going to have a chance to win this, and they came through. Just a fantastic finish.
Doyle's day comes to an end, not how he had planned it to go, but hey, team rallied around him beautifully.
Brad, I think you and I and everybody else expected a big day for him individually, and he didn't deliver. But most importantly, the team, as you said, was able to come up and kind of step in for his absence and win this football game.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.